Yeah, I'm gonna take my dinner right home. Yeah, for Komodos. It's not taking all that, it's pretty clean. Some Indians. Well, that's close to first of round day 29th. Yeah, a lot of people are getting their checks. Surprisingly. I should get one. Yeah, I'm cutting this off at 15 minutes is got to be subconscious about it. Yeah, once I get used to it, it probably won't be that bad. Humps and the lumps. Like a fire truck, kind of something. Auto car transporter. Small. Oh boy. surprised I made it through that one. That was a change just before I get there. Yellow caution stickers on the back of them. 13063. Yeah, I'm trying to think somewhere different I could go. Beach cruiser. Beach cruiser. On the sidewalk. Mexico, all right. price. It went down 1 cent, 306. I think the lowest was like 304. Time I got there, I used to be downtown all the time. I didn't make them abrupt turns and shit like that. I might do that shit in Mexico. But right here, that shit ain't cool, man. Light right here is cameras, that'd be sending them a ticket run a red light. At least the last one did. I really don't even know how those work. I mean, I know they work. I won't be number two next seat. So I know I put them up there and use them for. Stop saying. Send them all back to the border. Going back to the border. Seven. What was it, Toyota? And that Prius or something. To me. someone can get pissed off. They'd be looking around. Of course, they can get washed. So they can take a big old poop-de-doo on you, on the top of your roof. Nobody really does a speed limit. All I got is chicken. And then I grab beef or anything like that. My God, that price is just insane. To them grocery stores, I ain't going to be buying none of that overpriced stuff. I'm kind of seeing that lot's being barely had my foot on this gas pedal. I'm swinging what's going to keep going up to 50, 55. We're not trying. Jaguar. Charlie's Chicken. It's just a word of chicken in the rain songs. They got the hot ranch, jalapeno ranch, habanero ranch. New people that just bought these places, they just don't know what they're getting into. And this wicked, crooked ass president, maintenance man, manager. That's bullshit. And them old slick ass. Should have known there was something up with him. Anything I regret? Well, not so much I regret it, but I kind of knew how it was when I first met that news. Just greed. He's only in for this for himself. He don't give a damn about this place. Doing enough to make it seem like he's doing something. Donald Trump was loving ass. And let me quit. I probably need to edit that last part.